Darcy. Beautiful bright day here, or morning here in Wisconsin. Out for my morning walk on our trail. Especially after this winter, learn to enjoy every nice day that we get. Just wanted to respond to a video that Freely posted this morning regarding, I believe her name is Trisha Payton, and forgive me if I got her name wrong. I was very glad she did take the video down, even though I am convinced that she did because of the backlash and people giving her a hard time, as well as they should have. I find this girl's views disturbing, to say the least. If I put on a pair of glasses or a coat that was made out of any human body part, I'd probably get beaten to death, literally. But yet it's acceptable for her to wear stingray glasses, have a big old steak, wear a fur coat. That's okay because animals don't feel any pain. She really does need to rethink her position. Now, I do find it very sad. I grew up on a veal farm. At the age of 10, my dad brought me to the slaughterhouse when the, for lack of better term, crop of calves were ready to be slaughtered. It was not pretty. Not pretty. I don't wish that on any animal or any human being ever. And I do really hope that Trisha thinks long and hard about that video, even if it was just to get a rise out of people. You want to discuss, you know, get a rise out of people, talk about, you know, something else, not something that's deliberately inflicting pain on something or a human being or an animal of any sort. That's just my opinion. And I will be doing more videos here within the next coming days. I know there was another video that Freely had brought up and a girl had posted about the fact that she had an eating disorder, and I want to do a video specifically just kind of talking about that more, about my experience with what I'm dealing with my weight loss and things like right now. But to wrap this up, yes, Trisha, you pulled down the video. That was a good call. Glad you did.